and friends. I am Sukrit from class 2A. Today I want to show and tell you about this fancy little fan. I got it from my father when he came back from Korea. My fan rings cool breeze and depresses me. Sometimes I even use it to drive away flies and mosquitoes. I like it as it needs no electricity. See, it can be closed when not in use. And of course, this makes it convenient to carry around. Can anyone tell me how does it work? Well, it's super simple. Let me open it first. When I move it this way, more air blows from my skin and takes away my sweat. This process has a cooling effect. I was surprised to know it first came from China. Soon it became popular to the rest of the world. It was very useful before electric fans were invented. I bet you can't imagine how differently people use it in the old days. Warriors used it as a weapon. Actors and dancers used it. Ladies elegantly covered their faces in public. Today,